On Aussie Swiss for today, Aussie Swiss is presently dropping back down and we believe they are coming to tag this low. So right now we want to watch them complete this flat and then give us that spike that will drop back to the low. After this drop back, we expect them to start an up climb too. That will make this sideways flat for more drops to the downside. So if we zoom to 4-hour time frame on Aussie Swiss right now, on the 4-hour, this is dropping, so we want another correction here to tag this low before they give us a spike upside for more drops to the downside. If we zoom to 1-hour time frame, we want to watch sideways move here. We'll watch for sideways move for one more drop down to tag this low, and then